The People Upstairs. This poem tells us about the poet's noisy neighbors. Children, a noisy neighbor is an object of annoyance and disturbance. Okay? And the poet, he is describing the people who stay upstairs. And he feels that they seem to be a group of ballet dancers. They dance and they blare their radio loudly. And the poet feels that they bowl in their living room. And all day when they invite their friends, the friends are moving around in the house as if they are on a guided tour. And these neighbors, they celebrate their weekends all through the week. And the poet would have loved these people if they were on another floor. Okay? If they lived on some other floor. So let me recite the poem. You have to repeat and learn. The people upstairs all practice ballet. Their living room is a bowling alley. Bowling alley means a long, narrow area for bowling. Their bedroom is full of conductor tubes. Their radio is louder than yours. They celebrate weekends all the week. When they take a shower, your ceilings leak. They try to get their parties to mix by supplying their guests with pogo sticks. Pogo sticks are sticks on which one bounces up and down. And when their fun at last abates means it becomes less noisy, they go to the bathroom on roller skates. I might love the people upstairs more if only they lived on another floor. Clear, children?